Hi friends, I'm Payal from BengalLooms.com and in this video I will show you some pure katan silk Banarasi sari. So let's start with the first one. This is in katan silk Banarasi sari. These are all 100% pure katan silk sari. And for the price, please look at the description part of this video. We will give all the links there. Okay, so first one is a green and a combination of sea green. The body color is dark green with antique gold zari, and the border is in sea green. This is the bottom border. The lower border is wider than the top border. Let me show you the top border and let me show you the pallu now. Look at the work in the pallu. These are all hand woven. Look at this beautiful design here on the top of the pallu. Let me show you like this. Look at this sari. So beautiful. This is 100% pure silk. A very unusual color combination. And this is the blouse piece for this sari. This is number two. It's a very unique Banarasi in black and gray. Look at this. The half of the body is gray. The lower half is black with a white magenta border. This is the lower border. This is the antique gold zari has been used. This is fully hand woven. And this is the top border of the sari. And this is the pallu. And this motif is all over the body. These are not prints. These are fully hand woven. You can see. These are all hand woven saris. 100% pure silk. Look at this beautiful design here, dividing both the colors. And this is the blouse piece for this sari. So it's a tricolor Banarasi. Now this is number three. Again, a very unusual combination. This is wine and peach. The body is in wine color. Has a tinge of chocolate brown in it, but it's basically wine. Look at this color combination. It's wine and peach color with antique gold. This motif is all over the body. Again, this is in hand woven Banarasi. Look at this top border. This is the top border. And this is the lower border of this sari. This is the blouse piece for this sari. This motif is all over the body. In the lower half, it is at a space. But at the top half, they are in much closer to each other. Let me show you the other side so that you know that it has all over the body. Look at this. This is the fourth one. This is a steel gray color with magenta. With a bluish tinge. Steel gray means it has a bluish tinge. It's gray with a bluish tinge. And this is the magenta border. The lower border is wider than the top border. Look at the nakshi border here. And this motif is all over the body. This is the top border. 100% pure silk and hand woven. And this is the blouse piece for this saree. The blouse piece also has some work all over. It's a beautiful blouse piece. This is the fifth one, the last one in this video, in grey and red. It's a beautiful combination. Look at this, how gorgeous it is. Look at the bright red border in contrast with the dark grey body. And gold zari has been used. This is hand woven, totally hand woven and pure zari and pure silk. And look at the blouse piece. This is the blouse piece for this saree. So friends, to purchase these sarees, please visit our website. We will put the in the description box, we will put all the links.